Nice kick from Mike Morgan. He puts it through the end zone. Morgan's kick is good. Nice punt from Mike Morgan. Takes the Mill River bounce inside the 30 to about.
Taken by Drinkwater, across the 15, and Morgan kicked this one away. It's a good one, headed towards Gibbs inside the 5, and he's across the 15, gets to the Morgan is set, and we are underway. This one is headed towards Drinkwater at the 10-yard line, just inside the 10, across the 15 to the 20. Look looking for the sideline, does get there across the 30 to the 32 or 3.
Morgan, number 12. Nothing doing. Good pursuit from Mill River. They got one up to the midfield. That might be enough. We'll see.
Handoff up the middle, going to the left side and out to the 35-yard line. I think that was Jacob Allen. Back on Rogers again, and we'll hand it off to Allen, and he is going to be bottled up in the backfield, and it's going to be fourth down for the Mountains.
Yeah, all the way up to the stack of the box.
Handoff this time to Jacob Allen, and he gets it to the 24-yard line. This is Clay Drinkwater coming around the right side, cut it back inside and gets a yard. So Justin Rogers, and there's a pitch back to Trent Rogers, and maybe got that. And Jacob Allen gets the carry here, gets only back to the line.
Line out over on the left side, one, two on the right.
Not exactly the offense.
And
This will be Jacob Kendall getting the handoff. Does get to the corner and from the two-point line to throw underneath, and that is Jacob Kendall, who is picked up at the 45 yard line, and that is right back.